without thinking of the English words.
Yeah.
I would make
got back.
Some kind of
got back.
Compound. There'd be several signs that you could use to explain the future yeah. that I might get from those two words.
Yeah. But what I'm wondering is, once it is explained, does any kind of interesting sparkle come through with that combination? Or does that go dead in translation? At least in
that's
translation.
Let me try. I don't know if it's what you want.
That looks like it.
That's good.
That looks like it.
We're stopped.